Hi everyone, welcome to Publer's YouTube channel. My name is Thea and today I'm really excited because we're going to take a look at Publer Analytics and how you can use it to master your social media strategy. If you're new here, Publer is your one-stop hub for managing all your social media channels and from planning your content calendar to scheduling, creating content that makes an impact through our content creation tools to analyzing your social media performance and your competitor's social media presence, you can do it all within Publer. Now, as I said, today we're going to focus on Publer Analytics. So without further ado, let's just go and jump right in.
While we're on the Create page in Publer, you'll notice all the social accounts linked in this workspace on the left. Now I'll head straight into the Analytics page to dive into the insights for these accounts. Remember that understanding your social media performance is key for success. It's kind of like having a roadmap to figuring out what's working, understanding your audience, finding areas to improve, spotting growth opportunities, and even keeping an eye on your competitors. Let's put all of this into action. Upon entering the Publer Analytics page, you'll notice four tabs. The overview. Here you'll receive a summary of your overall social media performance and gain insights into your audience and their behavior. Then we have Post Insights, which provides a detailed view of your content's performance. Then Hashtag Analysis, where you can analyze your used hashtags to determine which ones contribute to better performance. Then we have the Competitor Analysis tab, where you will get a deeper understanding of your competitor's social media efforts and strategies. Before diving into the overview page, let's discuss syncing your insights and selecting the appropriate view. Publer automatically syncs insights every 24 hours, covering data for the last 30 days. If you need to access data from before then, simply choose a specific date to sync from. After that, you can select the time frame for viewing data. Whether you're interested in the past week or month, predefined timeframes are available, with the default being the past 7 days. You can also customize the time frame by entering start and end dates manually. Additionally, you can choose to view individual performances by selecting specific workspace members or stick to an overview of all members' efforts. To reset any applied filters, simply tap on Reset and you will be returned to the default view. Furthermore, you can export any view of your analytics tabs as a PDF or as a CSV file. This allows you to share insights with your team, social media clients, or just in general keep track of your progress. Now let's start with the overview. Here you'll find all the essential metrics that Publer uses to assess your overall social media performance. In the followers section, you can see displayed your current follower count, your previous follower base, and also how many people have joined your audience recently. Then we have post reach, which indicates how many people you have reached with your content during the chosen time frame. You can also see the percentage change from the previous period and the number of people reached previously to understand if you're moving in the right direction and at your desired pace. If your goal is to reach more people, you can use this metric to understand if your reach has grown and by how much. You can then decide if you're satisfied with the pace of your growth or if you need to make any adjustments to your strategy to expand your reach even further. In the Post Insights tab, you'll find which posts have the biggest reach, guiding you on the type of content to focus on to reach your target audience. Similarly, in the Hashtag Analysis tab, you'll discover which hashtags are driving the most reach. Now, graphs in this tab offer detailed breakdowns, helping you identify trends and understand performance fluctuations. Is your reach steady? Is it declining? Increasing? You can also identify spikes or drops in performance and the factors contributing to them, such as content you have shared or the hashtags you've used during this time. You can do the same analysis for post engagement, which measures how many times people have engaged with your content by liking, commenting, or sharing it. More engagement means more people are interacting with your posts because they find them valuable, interesting, or relatable. Then we have profile views, which reveal how many people have visited your page, indicating those that want to learn more about you and your brand. These visitors might have arrived from a post that you have shared and now are interested in your content or the products and services that you provide. Having a well-crafted profile and bio ensures that your new audience receives accurate information about you. Next, we look at video views, a valuable measure of how well your video content is performing and how your efforts in video creation are paying off. In the Post Insights tab, you'll also receive detailed data for each shared video. Then we have link clicks, which show the number of times people have clicked on the links of your posts and gone to your website, blog, online store, and so on. Furthermore, we also calculate the click-through rate, indicating the percentage of people who clicked on the links of your posts out of the total number of people who saw your posts. Think of it as the rate of people interested enough to go from your posts to your external links. It's a very effective method to monitor your social media campaigns and determine the percentage of individuals progressing through the sales funnel and ultimately making conversions. If you're not happy with the click-through rate numbers, you can try making your posts more enticing or asking people to take action in a clearer way. The engagement rate is another 3D metric that is unique to Publer that we calculate so you don't have to. A high engagement rate means you're connecting with your audience in a way that makes them feel heard and understood, touching on their interests and supporting them. If your engagement rate isn't as high as you'd like, you might want to take a look at your highest engagement posts and try using similar strategies. Knowing your audience well is important for understanding what they want and need and providing solutions through your social media posts. Now, if you select a particular social media account, you will view only its insights. Moreover, because various social media platforms have different tracking metrics, you might notice different sections within Publer. For instance, on platforms like X or Twitter, we also calculate the reach rate, which shows the percentage of people reached compared to your total followers. On Instagram, you can track link clicks in your bio and so on. We suggest you to monitor the total performance of your social media accounts, as well as track each of them individually, as different accounts might need different strategies and might be yielding different outcomes. As we scroll down, we discover more insights about our current social media audience. We can tap into their geographical distribution, including the primary countries and cities where they reside. This information helps us understand the time zones of our audience, and also we get insights into their cultural backgrounds. Additionally, we can also explore demographic data, such as the age and gender of our audience, their backgrounds and behaviors. We can ponder questions like, which generation do they belong to? What is their lifestyle? And these insights enable us to tailor our content to better serve the needs and preferences of our audience. Going down even further, you can see a snippet of the Post Insights tab. We will dive into it in just a minute, but here at the overview, you can see your most recent posts and get real-time insight into how they are performing based on reach and engagement metrics, and this way you stay up to date. Next, we'll see a snippet of the hashtag analysis tab. Here you have only the top 5 highest performing hashtags, along with the reach they bring, but as you'll see in the hashtag analysis tab, you can dive deep into all of your hashtags and also their performance. Then you'll see a chart that displays the best times to post on your social media accounts. These times are based on when your audience is most active and likely to see and interact with your content. It's important to check the peak times for each account since they can vary depending on your audience and posting strategies. An interesting feature is that you can select these peak times and create and schedule posts right from here. Alternatively, you can note down this information and set up your own posting schedule in the setting of your social media accounts. This allows you to automate your posts to go live at the best times without needing to worry when you should post them. Towards the end of the overview, you'll find a summary of the activity and performance of each member of your workspace, listed in a descending order. This summary provides insight into how everyone is contributing to the team. It includes details like the number and types of social accounts they manage, the number of posts they've created and scheduled, and the reach and engagement their posts have generated on social. If we click on any of these members, it will take us to the Post Insights tab to analyze the performance of the post this member has shared. Now, let's change it to all members here to keep a general view. As you can see here at the Post Insights, you'll find the total count of your posts along with detailed metrics for each one. If you select a specific social account, you'll see only the posts and the performance for that particular account. The table is filled with various metrics to help you understand how well your content is performing. You can customize it by adding, removing, or rearranging columns to prioritize your most important metrics. This is useful specifically when you want to export and share the view with your team or clients, ensuring the report is focused on the metrics they're most interested in. You can also search within the table using keywords and you can also filter for specific types of posts or sort the table based on your preferred metrics. For example, clicking on engagement rate will sort the posts from highest to lowest engagement rate. This method is helpful for identifying your best performing posts, allowing you to understand what content resonates with your audience, which formats and content types are most effective. By tapping on the same metric again, the order will reverse. And analyzing posts that haven't performed well can also provide valuable insight into why they didn't succeed and how you can improve in the future. By clicking on a specific post, you can view its content, insights, and choose to view it directly on the social media app. This allows you to engage with the comments, gather feedback, and generate ideas for future posts. Additionally, you can share the post to other platforms to give it more exposure, or you can reuse the content altogether. In that case, tapping on Reuse will redirect you to the Publer dashboard with the post ready to be scheduled. For instance, successful TikToks can be repurposed as Reels on Facebook and Instagram or as Shorts on YouTube. Or you can just repost content that is evergreen since it will continue to resonate with your audience and provide value over time. Now let's explore hashtag analysis. Here you can examine all the hashtags you've used along with the posts that contain them, their scores, reach, and engagement metrics like reaction, comments, shares, and video views. The hashtag score is another unique metric provided by Publer, measuring the impact of a hashtag on post engagement. It compares the engagement of posts with this hashtag to all posts. Similar to Post Insights, you have the flexibility to customize and arrange this table. By sorting through different metrics, you can identify top-performing hashtags, understand which ones connect you with your target audience, engage in relevant topics, and achieve your social media goals. You can search for specific hashtags and view their individual metrics, including the top 6 posts with this hashtag and their insights. Again, you can tap on the posts and take actions on them. Hashtag analysis is also useful for tracking social media campaigns. We suggest using branded hashtag for your campaigns to make tracking easier. Moving over to another workspace that we've created for Tony's Burger, a fictional restaurant chain, let's take a closer look at its competitors. On Publer, you can analyze competitors across Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. To begin, you'll need to add your competitors. As shown here, we've already added some for Tony's Burger. Once you've identified a competitor, simply finalize adding them to Publer, and the syncing process to gain insights for them will start. You can add up to 10 competitors per social media platform. Then in the overview, you'll find your social media accounts listed alongside your competitors' social media accounts, with metrics evaluating your and their presence. You can use this data to identify industry benchmarks like what is the average growth, engagement, and reach for your niche. If you click on one of your social accounts that you've added competitors for, you'll only see the comparison view for this social account. This can be a great strategy to analyze competitors for different social media networks, and then you can understand where they are most active and putting in the most effort. It might be, for example, that they are most active on Facebook since their target audience might be mostly on Facebook. This can be something that you can consider for your own social media strategy as well, like where your audience is spending most of their time online and which platforms are they using the most. Now, this table, once again, is customizable and sortable. You can arrange your competitors from top to bottom to identify who's leading on social, who's getting the most followers, reach, or engagement. And you can also try to find out why. You can analyze their posting strategy by examining the number and types of posts that they are sharing within a specific time frame and also determining their optimal posting times. If you just started a new social media account and you don't know when to post yet, since we can't calculate your posting times yet as we lack the audience interaction data, tracking your competitors' best times to post can be a really good indicator and a really good place to start. Now scrolling down, you'll also encounter a table similar to the one that you found on your Post Insights tab, which again can be customized and sorted. Here you'll find a blend of content from all of your competitors. If you want to check only a specific competitor to view their content, just select them and you'll be able to easily identify their top performing posts, explore the trends that they are leveraging, discover their new launches or promotions, examine the hashtags that they are using, among all the other insights. You can also search for specific keywords like the word off or sale to uncover sales, new to discover their latest updates and launches, or the sign hashtag to identify the hashtags that they are leveraging. Moreover, you can tap on a post and repurpose it by resharing it to use the same hashtags that they are using because they might be relevant to your industry and also to your audience. You can also reuse memes that they are sharing because they might be relevant to your audience, or funny tweets, but just make sure to put your own spin to it and maybe rephrase using our Publer AI Assist. Additionally, you can check these top performing posts on the social platforms to get insights into, for example, what trending audience that they are using, and also to observe the discussion in their comment section. So as you can see, the competitor analysis tab simplifies the process of monitoring your competitors across different social channels. You can observe their growth and real-time posting activity effortlessly right from Publer. What we recommend is not only adding your competitors here, but also social accounts that inspire you and consistently produce really good content. This way you can draw inspiration from them, again, right from Publer. Now, if you're ready to put all of these tools that we've discussed into action and really understand your social media audience better, just sign up for Publer and start analyzing your data and start making smarter decisions for your social strategy.
Well, I think we covered everything. It was a lot, so thank you for watching. And if you have any question regarding Publer Analytics or Publer in general, just make sure to ask them below in the comment section or write us in our support chat, and we will get back to you as soon as possible. And yeah, thank you again for watching, and I will see you on the next video.